for students to work on artwork, be creative. We get to do different projects, different crafts each week. Oftentimes the students will come up with the ideas of what we're going to do each week. And it's special because students who may not have an opportunity to have art in their schedule have a time and a space to be creative. This group makes part of the Bishop Knoll mission because mind, body, and soul, you know, students get to use their minds to be creative. They get to get active, you know, with their body, the whole act of creating art. It allows students to be active, and then soul, they can put their soul into their work, and different ideas that they have that are important to them can be expressed through the art that they make. Significant events that Art Club has done is we have in the fall a painting and carving pumpkin party, which is really fun. And then meetings each week include students creating different crafts and different artwork, so just regular meetings involve that. And then students get an opportunity to be a part of the art show that we have at the end of the school year, as well as any outside art shows that we're involved in as a school community. Students can participate in the club by getting on the Google Classroom page and showing up. Roles available in the club is just, we don't really have like a leadership hierarchy or anything like that, but students are able to come with their ideas and, you know, bring in art supplies or bring in ideas for all of the members to get involved. We have been meeting this year on Wednesdays every week, unless they're